All right, we've got that video I was talking about before for you now. This is out of from an apartment fire in Hampton. Photojournalist Kenny Becker just returned from that scene. A fire tore through an apartment complex. It happened before 4 this morning on Mariners Cove Road. That's right across the street from Hampton University. Investigators tell 10 on Your Side no one was hurt. We'll keep updating you on this story as we get new information in our newsroom.